afternoon, Hogs. Welcome to this red bus tour at the Red Flag Range. I was here last year, so I have the joy of being your tour guide. After departure, we'll head west and then north up the Cellar Corridor to the Red Flag Range, and then we'll do a clockwise route over the blue side of the range, where I'll call out landmarks that we'll use often during the exercise. Hog 2, follow me to the active runway once I'm done with my alignment.
Pull up. Altitude.
any aircraft has live ordnance, he'll step to them at the conventional ammunition loading area, or CALA. The CALA is on the south side of Nellis and has a direct route to the munition bunkers. The B part of the CALA is for ATMs only, and for loading forward fire munitions like the gun and Mavericks. Left of us are the cavalry veterans. During the exercise, all aircraft loaded with live weapons get prepped here. There are times when you step to your aircraft here. Thank you. 2,000 feet to northeast of the runway. Hog 2, light 2 mile trail.
Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Pull up!
Northwest to Creech to 10,000 feet. Northeast and enter the Salik corridor to transit to the Red Flag exercise area. Maintain formation 12,000 feet. Thank you. Off to my right is Zero Canyon, and off to my left is Hayford Peak. southern end of Haliente Alpha. This also marks the southern end of the north-south push line. Off to my west, you can make up the town of Balbo. My east is Caliente Bravo, where flights will wash before pushing west through Caliente Alpha. Further east is Caliente Charlie, home of the AWACS and tanker orbits. We'll continue pushing north at 12,000 feet. I'm now over Student Gap, the valley between the two peaks. Student Gap marks the ingress point for the southern pre-strike sweep push. This will also serve as a common push landmark for strikes west. We'll now come west to maintain current altitude.
Tahiko and Crystal Springs is further to the south, along the agricultural zone. Off our right wing, you can see the peak of Mount Irish. This will serve as a useful landmark location for callouts. You will often hear this called out when flights push west. South of me is the container. This is strictly a no-fly zone during the exercise. The peak ahead of us is Bald Mountain. We'll start our ascent here to 7,000 feet, so you have a better look around the area east of the FIBA. complex is called No Name is just east of the mountain range that marks to FEMA. We'll now come north and run up the east side of the FEMA. The tallest peak to the west is called Belton Peak. The mountain range beyond that to the west is marked by Quartzsite. Quartzsite will be a common call for strike packages west of the FEMA. Let's take it down now to 6,000 feet for some terrain masking against the Red Sams to the west.
Pull up! Pull up!
Off my right wing are the farms with Rachel on the eastern side. Red man pads are known to operate within it, so always keep your altitude above 12,000 feet when flying over it. This is also a very visible and useful landmark just east of the FEMA. Off my left wing is a gap in the mountain range that marks the FEMA. To the west of this gap are the bulk of the Red Ground Forces. In addition to armor, the motorized rifle regiment also has SA-19 SAMs.
We're now approaching the north end of the FEMA Gap, Reveille Peak off to the west. Reveille Peak also marks the north point of the Red Ground Forces. The next mountain range west of Reveille Peak, to the northeast, is Kawich Peak.
We've now reached the north end of the FEMA. On the west side of the FEMA are the Bear Paw Flats. We'll come east to climb back up to 15,000 feet. Thank you.
off my right wing is where they did peak. During the exercise, some of your northern egresses will be through here, whereas most of your ingress will be along Mount Irish and the farms pushing from the south. RTB back to Nelson. Thank you.
Chevy 6 on station, full time, plus 20.
Hawk 2-1, inbound.
Hawk 2-1, fly heading 221, port 9, QFE 28.03, runway 21, to pattern altitude.
Thank you.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude, altitude.
Hold 2-1, go around, runway occupied.
Mm-hmm.